16 tons, as much as a tractor trailer. That's how much unwanted prescription medicine Ohioans turned in. Attorney General Mike DeWene and the U.S. Drug Enforcement Administration today thanked Ohio residents for turning in outdated medication they don't need during last Saturday's Take Back Day. The DEA runs Take Back Day to provide a safe and convenient way of discarding those drugs. DeWene says improper use of the drugs can be deadly.
Tri-staters took time.